The features of NTAB is actually very excellent when you compare to any other tablet. I think the features are, we have a very high speed processor, which is close to 1.5 gigahertz. And then we have an external memory of 16 GB, which can be expandable to 32 GB. And then we have an internal memory of 4 GB. Apart from that, the screen is capacitive screen. And then we can even connect this particular tablet to any media. Like, for example, you can connect to LAN cable. You can connect to a dongle, you can connect to a 3G SIM, you can connect to a 2G SIM, and then you can connect to a Wi-Fi. So I would say this is the unique tablet, because our USP is, this is not a tablet actually, we have a content. So what we do is we usually combine the content and the entire education syllabus into this, and then try to bundle the solution with the telco. That's the whole plan of the company. So our tablet in terms of specifications is same, but in terms of pricing, because at the end of the day, the Indian citizen requires a very, you know, kind of affordable price. So our tablet is actually a kind of an affordable price. Plus, this is just not a tablet. This is a tablet plus a content. So it comes as a bundle solution.